Danny, and today I'm going to show you how to make some edible salami. So let's get started. First, you'll be needing some water. I'm just using a water bottle. Something to mix with. I'm using the end of a paintbrush. A container to mix in. And some gum. I'm using the new Airheads gum. That has like something hard in the middle. If you've ever tasted that gum, make sure to. So I took out the hard parts of the gum, which are these pink parts, and then put the green parts. So you're gonna wrap the gum and put it into your container, and then put in some water and start mixing around so the gum like gets like soft. I'm gonna add more water because like you want it to get really soft. It could take a while. But once it's soft, you can actually take it in your hands and start kneading it. So I love slime a lot, so that's why I decided to do this. And it's edible, so afterwards you can eat it, which is really cool. Like you can keep it in a container, and like if you're out of gum, you can play with it, but you can also eat it. So right now I'm mixing it so it gets soft. So you can let it soak in there. You don't have to like mix it all the time because it takes a while. And I'm here alone because Jess is in the shower, so she just finished. And she'll come and say hi. But yeah, this is just me today doing this recipe. So. Okay, here comes Jess.
Hey Jess. Hey Jess.
She's coming. She is coming. Your queen is coming. Just kidding, I'm the queen of this channel. She's like the princess. So I'm still mixing. They're starting to get soft. Oh, say hi, because I'm doing a YouTube video.
Oh, hi guys.
She just got out of the shower.
What the heck are you making?
Edible slime.
With what?
Gum. With gum and water.
Wait, what are you making?
Edible slime.
Edible slime? You're not gonna eat that, are you?
Yeah.
What? Really?
This is water. You never heard of edible slime?
That's never gonna become slime.
Yes, it is. I've seen it on video before. So I decided to copy. I'm still mixing and it's getting a little bit soft. It will turn to slime.
Did the person really eat it in the video?
No, but you can eat it if you want.
Don't eat that.
Just be quiet.
That's gross.
No, it's not.
Ow.
Okay, so Jess is in the room. She's on her iPad right now. Roblox life. If you're on Roblox, comment down below what's your user, and I'll comment mine. Okay, it's starting to get soft, so let me kind of like. Jess just hit her head. It was kind of funny. Did you wash your hair? No, she didn't.
Huh?
I asked you if you washed your hair.
Jason, the moment you figure out, I'm in a roller coaster track. What is that supposed to mean?
I don't know.
You're going on a roller coaster, that's why? Oh my gosh, what the heck?
Okay, so just
yes,
keep mixing.
Yes.
It will turn into it. Okay, I'm going to kind of take it already because it's nearly already soft. You're gonna take it when it's like a little bit soft. This is it right here. I know it looks weird, but you can put some pieces, more pieces in.
Wait, what? Oh, wait, here we go. Okay, the Jess song. Okay, the Jess song. Oh, he's doing the Jess song. Look.
So you're just gonna keep kneading it till it gets really soft. You can put some more water into it as well. So now it's just a big ball in the water. I'm gonna kind of mix it a little bit in the water because it needs to be a little bit more soft so I can knead it a little bit better. Comment down below what's your favorite kind of slime, if you like slime, or whatever. Just stop being funny, please.
What? My leg? Ah, baby doll, baby doll, get away from me!
She's scared of any kind of doll. I don't know what's wrong with her. Okay, so I'm just mixing it in. And the water is getting light green.
Oh yeah, look, it's becoming slime. I should have never doubted you.
Seriously.
Yeah. Looks like rock candy.
Rock candy? Seriously?
No, okay.
Okay. Okay.
My knees hurt because,
If the gum you bought to do this or have is hard like mine, you can kind of chew it so it could be softer, but you could just keep putting it in water. What?
I remember every time I used to hit my foot hard in mom's room, and you always told me to hit it when it hurts. It was funny because, really? That was me. Ow! Yeah? What?
So.
Yeah, that was me.
So, I'm just doing this and kneading it a little bit more. It's starting to get softer, but you can put it back in the water like I'm doing. It's starting to get softer with the water, but I would recommend another gum for this because this gum is hard to work with because it's really hard. Unless you chew it first, that would be weird. So you can play with this, but you can also eat it afterwards. But it will be weird playing it with your hands and then putting it in your mouth. So, yeah, I'm putting it back in the water and I'm just mixing it around. And I'm taking it back out and kneading it again.
Oh, Danny.
What?
Sorry, I was just saying. Can you please take your Camila doll out of here? She's naked.
No.
Ow! What was that for?
And I'm putting it back in the water. I'm also eating some gum right now. Some gum right now, guys. Because it's really good gum. It's watermelon flavored. I'm also mixing it in the water. Really good gum. So, I know this is taking long, but I'll be done soon. Okay, this is really nice. Okay, guys, It is about done now. And it's so stretchy. Okay, so I'm going to show you guys. This is it. You could paint it any other color you want, but I doubt it'll color anything. Okay, so I'm going to show you the stretch. Look at that, it stretches. It stretched all the way to, like, my wall, almost. So, yeah. This is how it looks. And, yeah. Thanks for watching this video. Make sure to comment down below what's your favorite kind of slime. And also make sure to subscribe. So, yeah. Bye, guys.